my name's John, and I'm an undercover cop on a mission to hunt a murderer. My fellow cop buddy said that they would meet me here, but turns out they locked the police station. So I have to find out where they went. It's gonna be one of the biggest mysteries I've had to uncover in the criminal underworld, or of the criminal underworld, basically. And if anything bad happened, I'll get revenge. Trust me. This is where they said they would be. What happened? What the F happened here? Time for a detective. Since people don't know how to do their jobs, there's only one man for the job. Detective John. Really, my name's Johnson. Let's expect the body. Oh god, buddy, sorry. Okay, let's expect the body. Yep, he died for unexpected reasons. Got stabbed. Stab wound right there. Very interesting. But why would somebody do this? I need to know. It gave me a text and stuff. I deleted it, but it was about, him wanting to tell me about a murderer that's been going around the city. That he was one of his next victims. The man stabbed him once, bled out to death. That's what it looks like. I need to find out who actually did this. I need to find out fast. Who knows who'll die next? Me? My mom, my dad, my father, my brother, my girlfriend? be anyone. I just hope it isn't anyone I know. Hope I stop him before anything else happens. I need to get my outfit ready. I got a buddy and stuff that keeps my outfits. I need my other things. Alright, we're here. I have to get in there, get on my outfit and stuff, but first, that's the good stuff. Let's go. Hello? I know. Well, you're not gonna respond to me? Fine.
I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce. I buy all my clothes online with an app that fits them to a 3D model of my body type.
that's taken care of. Now let's go. Look what we got here. Wonder who this is. Don't worry, guys, I'll handle this. This murderer. He must be a heavy drinker.
I really need a vacation.
This killer kills people and stuff with their last names.
Maniaco!
Based on their last names. This guy's last name is Ted. And my friend's name that died was Anderson. Ted Anderson. I'll invite him to the club that I own, and I'm trying, you know, arrest him. First, we can't look suspicious.
Yeah, you would be too if you trained the likes of Cliff Lee and Joe Thornton.
Why don't I fall through later and show
you? I could maybe.
Let me know if you need help.
Right after our next day. I'll expect a call, David. I'll see you soon.
That material is imported. Those are so comfortable.
Thank you.
You should try it on. You won't find those anywhere else. Bye, enjoy your purchase.
Checking out a location on Asphalt. Ironic, right? An Echo Lodge on Asphalt Ave.
Hi, boss.
Hey there, boss.
I need to try and look like I'm, you know, doing the usual. Drink some wine. Wait until he comes here. He's outside. He's definitely outside. I know it. I just know it.
Welcome back home, boss. It's going!
I got more.
Yeah, yeah, it's peaceful, man.
Didn't you know you were going to be rich?
There is. You're under arrest. You're under arrest in the thing of law, in the guilty of law. Oh God, oh God. Well. I didn't do it. Let's go. Let's go, just keep running.